Oh, and of course, I fucking forgot to mute myself. What I was saying was, Arthur's on a horse named Arthur, even though this horse is female. They didn't tell me it was female. But, let's see. So, I'm not... No, back. Also, damn, the control is fucking warm. I'm telling you, my Xbox One fucking heats up so fucking quickly. Let's see, we can do the, I do these. Chick Matthews and, that one. So, I think we need to go to a Pelter. That's what the chopper is. Let's turn the fuck around just to drop off this bear shit that I did get from the legendary bear that tried to fucking attack me. It was a fucking epic battle. No, it was a fucking scary ass encounter. There's a fox. Let's see, there's a couple of smoke over there. Let me go check that out.
Hey, keep moving if I was you.
Okay. Oh, fuck off.
Yeah.
nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. You seem the ambitious type. If you want a unique garment, you need to bring me a unique pelt. It'll be worth it. Best way to source the skins.
Damn fine weather, ain't it?
Sure is good. A lot of folk want it.
Do I get the legendary bear hat?
Okay, let's take a look at it. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
Sell it. I'm gonna get it off.
Let's see.
Good rabbit pelt. I'm not selling any of my meat. Make some money off of it. That's how I get like my bear hat. Stuff, so I have to like sell it to him, and then that's how stuff works.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice. He has a permanent shop in Saint Denis. So of course, chapter when I get to Saint Denis, I can explore Saint Denis whenever, but of course I'm not gonna walk all the way across the map. But anyway, now I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna go head to Emerald Ranch. Just gonna go head to Emerald Ranch. Let's see, I wonder. So do the more of these side missions. Probably not gonna get that much honor. Probably gonna lose some honor. As long as I don't kill the people, I probably won't lose any honor.
Yeah.
Well, there's some graves right there.
Yep.
Such a goddamn performance with you. Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved...
Lily! Where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners.
Son of a bitch.
Money, leave me alone.
Law here about
what do you
that?
Want?
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir.
Stop right there.
Hey, now, let's all take a minute here.
It ain't even worth it. Just go. Hold it right there. Get back here.
All right, fine. I'm out of here.
Shit.
You should disappear. Ah! Get him, man. Have some peace. Ah! Help, help. Mm.
Shut up!
Goddamn!
Gotcha!
All right, I won't say a thing. No one believed me anyway.
It ain't even worth it.
You're a son of a bitch!
Idiot. You Chick? I was told I could find a Chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? Might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Go!
Oh shit, I'm not even. That's not even my horse! Fuck.
God dang it. This map will take you to the money.
Lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
I knew I shouldn't have borrowed.
I'd be better if I could. Oh fuck, I'll just take this horse for now.
Yep.
Have this horse for now. This steed for now. I can barely see. Barely see out here.
Yep.
let's go to back to horse. It's so dark out here.
Been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor dumb animal. Oh, what'll I tell Mildred? Well,
you need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh yes, mister, please, thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
I'll get my horse back later. Actually, is it within range? I just call it over.
Why'd you stop? Why'd you dismount?
I guess I'll just fucking take her home with this horse.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands.
Yeah.
I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem... odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me? Is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir.
Come on, girl!
Anyway.
We're close now. Just a little further.
This one's also female.
What's your goddamn problem?
We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
I'm gonna sell this horse. This one right here.
Good morning.
You a little less because of the missing paperwork, okay? Sure. I'm happy to take the reins on this one.
Anyway. Go back a set. Anyway, I think that's all for today. Let me just take a quick little break. Or I'm just gonna go quickly go do something and then come back. Anyway.